This is the Falcon 9 launching from Vandenberg Air Force Base in California. This particular launch produced a spectacular display above the California night sky. Rocket launches have always been a fascinating spectacle, but every now and then, they produce stunning displays like this. But what is causing such an unusual effect? In this video, we're going to look at a phenomenon known as the Twilight Effect. We are also going to look at what causes this effect and why we don't see it happen very often. In order for the Twilight Effect to occur, the rocket in question needs to launch around 30 minutes before sunrise or after sunset. As the rocket rises out of the night sky, it starts to escape the Earth's shadow. The rocket's exhaust plume is then illuminated by the high-altitude sunlight, which hasn't yet been blocked by the Earth. To an observer on the ground, the area around them is in darkness, but the rocket's exhaust plume is illuminated, making it stand out against the dark night sky. As the rocket gets higher and higher, the atmospheric pressure drops, causing the exhaust plume to expand out into a much wider trail. The upper-level winds whip the exhaust trail around into a corkscrew shape, and the small particles in the exhaust plume diffract the sunlight to produce orange and blue colors, making the effect even more spectacular. Rocket launches that produce the Twilight Effect are very rare. Since 1958, over 1,800 missiles and rocket boosters have been launched from Vandenberg. But only a few of those launches have produced the Twilight Effect. One of the most spectacular examples of the effect was seen during a recent launch of the Falcon 9. During this launch, the Twilight Effect allowed us to see the first stage and the two fairings separate from the second stage. The puffs of smoke coming from the first stage are cold gas thrusters, which are used to steer the rocket in the right direction. A previous SpaceX launch in 2017 created a similar display in the night sky, which caused many observers in California to report UFO sightings and missile attacks.
Bro, the world's about to end, bro.
Aliens. What the fucking is this?
So although twilight launches are a rare occurrence, they allow us to appreciate the beauty of our Earth and remind us of how amazing spaceflight really is. If you have any more questions on how the Twilight Effect occurs, let me know in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video and would like to contribute to Primal Space, please visit patreon.com/primalspace, where we will be doing a giveaway of a Saturn V Lego set once we reach 50 patrons. So make sure you're subscribed so you can join in the discussion as we continue to learn more about all things space. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.